So in this video, we'll be using my vacuum chamber to subject approximately 375 milliliters of water to 15 microns of vacuum pressure. Let's see what happens. And as all the air is sucked out of this chamber, I'm actually relieving the water of the atmospheric pressure that I was undergoing before this. What happens is, as you can see, the water actually starts to bubble and boil. This is because it's relieved of all that atmospheric pressure, all the oxygen frees up.